Alright everybody, welcome back to another America Truck Simulator video. Today we're here in Narnina? Yeah, that's right. We're going to go down to Anchorage, Alaska with this load of milk. It's 57,000 pounds and 322 miles, 7 hours to get there. We're in our little international here. Still working on that 180,000 upgrader garage. We're getting close though. It is 6:12 in the a.m. It says we'll be there by 1 o'clock. We'll see about that. This is kind of a heavy load, so it might take a little bit longer. Anyway, let's get going. Oh, this thing does have the M14 Cummins in it, by the way, with 13 speed. I did haul a load up from where the hell was it from? Shit, I can't remember. Up to here anyway. I hauled a load up to here and I thought I was recording it, and apparently I wasn't. So we're going to do this run. And it is recording. I had to double check there. I'm world's worst at trying to record something and come to find out it wasn't even recording. Happens to me all the time. I think it wouldn't, you'd think I'd know, pay attention, but for some reason, just doesn't click in my brain, I don't guess. The game looks a little different. I did add my RTGI back into the game through Reshade, which is ray tracing global illumination. So basically I added ray tracing to it. And that's with it on, and that's what it looks like with it off. So it really just makes the shadows a little bit darker and thicker and makes it pop more. Kind of blends everything together. Let's see, we got 300 miles, we're going to have to stop and get fuel. Now we could probably do it. You know, we could do it without getting fuel, but it'd be pretty close. It'd be cutting it close. We all know how that went with that last episode, huh? We almost didn't make that one. I usually try to fill up before I pick the load up, but there was no fuel station there in Narnina. So I'm still up in the air on what I'm going to buy next, either a trailer or another truck. I might just buy a trailer and then upgrade this truck because we're almost level 10 and that's going to unlock quite a few parts for this thing. So just have to wait and see what happens, I guess. this truck ain't a bad truck. It's nice and everything. That ain't no sexy Peterbilt. No, my favorite truck is the Volvo VNL. 780s or 860s, one or the other. They're just smooth riding trucks. They're smooth and they drive good. They're quiet too. Man, I didn't add my more differential mod in. I'll have to write that down. That'll give me more choices to choose from when I'm picking transmissions. Another thing has a 13 speed and I don't see a need for 18 speed really not up here. There's not no real heavy loads. Now if you look like kind of one of the freaking low boys with the little dollies on it and everything, then I can see an 18 speed helping. But oh, we can't get gas there. We gotta go around back. We'll hit the next one. We'll get enough speed picked up when we get around this bus. There's a car coming. Well, car. No, that's the mirror. Come on, don't slow down, you stupid fuck. Keep going. Ain't got no time for that slow driving. Got a mission to do. What do we got up here ahead of us? Looks like a low boy with a road roller. Well, it's that road that weaves back and forth, so you can't go very fast down there. Somebody having a bad day. Probably swear trying to miss a moose or something, or locked it up and got rear-ended. Look, mooses will fuck your vehicle up, man. They don't mess around now. Like hitting a deer is bad, hitting a moose is 10 times worse. Fuel. Wonder what happens if you just take your driving a tanker truck full of diesel and you ran out of diesel. You just run a hose back there and fill it up, or how does that work? Now, running out of fuel is kind of rare. You don't really see that a lot. Which is the way it should be. On two cookies, we're getting it. Milk everywhere. Milk truck hits an Oreo truck. Be out there eating some of that. Sitting right in the middle of it, eating it with a spoon. This chair is noisy. 45 again. I don't think the game looks too bad. It looks pretty good. Stopping at the Yummies. Diesel in our tummies. $3.13 a gallon. Oh, $3.12 a gallon. Went down a penny. $476. We're off back on the road. Now that we had to take a loan out to get fuel. Well, it's starting to get a little toasty in this damn room. To the dead trees. Clear on the left. I'd like to go to Alaska at some point. I think that'd be pretty cool. I'm not really fond of the cold weather. Going up there and visiting would be good enough. Welcome to Wissula. Put a little Ron in your tank. Seen that old dude still updating the Tesla truck. I don't really care to afford too much, really. I like a big old nasty diesel. almost there. We got 18 miles. Haven't been that bad of a run, really. Welcome to Acreage. That's where the world ends, right there. Painted on the road had a straight arrow and a turn arrow, and it said only. That's your only two options. Which other way you gonna go backwards? Make no sense. But it was a choo-choo train. Tracks, we don't have a hazmat, we don't stop. We're going to the rail yard. What the hell are we hauling? Milk? Right in there, that's could be fairly easy, but could be. Mm-hmm. beautiful. Miles, 6 hours, 44 minutes, 56.2 gallons of fuel, $13,894 earned, and we hit level 10 with 676 points. We're a warrior course. So I hope you guys enjoyed. Don't forget to
like, subscribe, share, and leave a comment down below. We'll see you in the next video. Have a great day.